in essence, lift the belly button in and out, cinch you in a little bit in the waist and activate the muscles that you can feel just by your hip bones, just bends here, and then you will check again, and after that you will check without contracting any of the previous things I mentioned, and you will see the difference. Now, if you have separation when you're contracting your lower bandham, that's your true value for a separation. If you have no separation when you're contracting